started. Hello.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Sorry, I'm halfway off screen. Just trying to get some things done real quick.
Got some new weapons, ready to go.
We'd be fighting for our lives if someone hadn't stepped in.
No one goes into the palace without an invitation.
Talk to...
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be, without further delay. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics.
This is the castle.
The Sun King is eager to meet you. The machine tamer.
Where's it happening at?
In the town. Above.
Oh.
It's all very
can I come in here with an invitation?
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
Those people.
And now outlanders from the savage east.
I gotta watch.
They're waiting in line.
Could the Sun King have in her?
Passed by some outlander woman? Unacceptable. I've been here for 2 hours, and this Nora goes to the front of the line.
Dang, they're real salty. My shirt's all disheveled.
Yeah, there's a weird fit shirt.
Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
Yo, making me dizzy.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think he'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Osirok. A warlord named Durval.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Osirok had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Osirok. But I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well.
I'm not a Nora.
Erend, Marad. Let me discuss it with her privately. I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
It sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her Osirom vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian and end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ursa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I need her back at my side. And quickly.
Who is Durval exactly?
To understand Durval, you must first understand my father. He truly thought of himself as a sun god. His mind was broken. He believed that blood sacrifice would solve, well, everything.
Don't you want to
so he
a
raided
chair?
The other tribes for victims.
Fine like this.
Especially the Osirok. Durval fought back. He crafted powerful weapons. and rallied his people. My father responded with the ultimate cruelty. He captured Durval's wife and daughter and sacrificed them in the Sun Ring.
So, why would Durval go to so much trouble to kidnap Ersa?
He felt she betrayed him. She fought by his side until she realized he planned to raise Meridian and butcher its people. And she came to me. Together, we stopped him and liberated the city from my father. Durval has spent every moment since trying to get revenge. Mostly on the other Oseram who fought with us. He made so many powerful enemies. I thought we'd seen the last of him. I was wrong.
The killers who attacked the Nora. I've discovered that they're a faction of Shadow Carja called the Eclipse. They're digging up ancient weapons, machines that corrupt and control other machines. They want to use them to strike Meridian.
What you're saying echoes reports I've received from Murad, a Shadow Carja splinter group. Corrupted machines across the land. When will this attack come, do you know?
I'm not exactly sure.
And we will do what we can to prepare. But in the meantime, Ersa is my highest priority. Please, help me find her.
I'd like to ask you something about the Sundom and its politics.
By all means.
They call you a sun god who killed his own father in order to unite the tribes in harmony. Is any of it true?
They say you can see the invisible, split an arrow at 50 paces, and tame machines at a glance. How much of that is true?
It's not too far off.
Well, I would like to unite the tribes in harmony, but you saw how many courtiers I have to deal with first. Maybe next week.
Quite a place you've got here. You can almost see the little people below the mesa.
You don't approve? Well, I have a secret for you. Neither do I. But we must be patient. Change won't come in a single sunrise.
But will it happen at all, while men live in palaces?
It might. Eventually. If people like you help me bring it about.
Your politics seem very complicated. The Oseram are friends, but enemies too?
I couldn't have liberated Meridian without the help of Ersa and her Oseram freebooters. Many of them have settled here, but the Ealdermen of the Oseram clans and the Claim have become jealous of their success. So have many Carja nobles. It's a volatile situation, especially given the fact that my father raided the Oseram for years. Ersa helps keep the peace, promising a future based on mutual gain. But some, like Durval, will never let go of their venom.
What can you tell me about the Shadow Carja? What do they have to do with Ersa?
They are remnants of my father's regime, holding out at the fortress of Sunfall to the west. Like him, they care only for domination, and seek to draw upon the power of the sun by spilling blood in its name. Since Ersa helped me take this city from them, they were perfect scapegoats. Durval knew this, of course, and planned it well.
I need to get going.
I know. Well, they say kings should never beg. But please, help me find Ersa.
Who says that?
Well, Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend if you have further questions.
So goofy.
Yeah. Okay, so I gotta find a sister. But, I mean, that storyline isn't really interesting. I mean,
it just sounds so shady.
I'll find more information from it, but I kind of want to do my story quest. Zero Dawn, don't you? That quest seems more like fun.
Sure.
So we'll do that one, I think. We'll activate that quest. Let's get close into the fire. That's where we're going, people. That's where we're going.
I know this area very well.
Oh, I gotta be on the map. Oh, wait, I wanna see how far in I am in the game. Ooh, I'm pretty far.
What have you not done? Anything on that? Shadow items? Electables.
I don't know. It doesn't tell you how many of how many.
What about statistics?
I just don't know how to go down. Like, see, oh, there. Headshots, one for. One Stormbird, one Deathbringer. Four for 100. Alright, so let's go. Here we go. We're gonna do some fun main questing. I want a snack.
I do too.
Can't be down here without wanting to snack. I would want, like, some kind of cookie.
Thanks. Thanks a lot for that one.
What cookie or cookie?
I know, just reminded me of what food we don't have.
Maybe cookies up there. There's Teddy Grahams. Up there.
Yeah, you don't remember this?
I don't.
Eclipse.
I'm not showing any focuses at that location. Shouldn't be anything you can't handle on your own. Carry on.
Thanks. On my own, all right?
Really? They didn't recognize?
You can see them.
Is that a corpse?
They can't see you.
I don't have any firearms on. What is wrong with me?
Get a move on and search.
Well, you know, you went right by his ear. You know, you could have actually.
Graveheart and the shadow of a metal devil. Great.
I'm trying to awaken that beast.
Dang, there's nobody.
Guess not.
Pretty crazy.
Yeah. kind of crazy that there's no one here. Oh shit.
Well, there's that guy.
See them.
Heard something.
It's more than equipped to take you on.
There, I see something.
That does it. They're inside too. Frozen in ice and time. Are you getting this, Silence? Operation Enduring Victory. What does that mean? Whatever it was, it doesn't seem to have turned out very well.
Titan inbound, same play as Akron. Base defense locks it down. We engage, sever the limbs, blast out the fences.
Another day in the life. Reconcile, reclose. Anthem will be on point. Hoorah!
Looks like quite an enduring victory we put our foot in today. Contact in 30 seconds. Hey, think that's enough time for Sobek to finish Zero Dawn? If this is really it, I gotta say, it's been an honor to serve beside these tanks.
Here it comes.
Freeze for contact!
Silence, you getting this? All these soldiers. They died here.
People die all the time. But keep going and find something interesting.
Right or whatever? Oh, I can set up with my arrow. Slide down?
Probably. Nope. Climb down.
Where's the... like... I hope that's something I can find. Okay. Squares.
Can't go behind you either. And just the long way around.
I wonder if that's like another area I can be in. No, it doesn't look like it, so I'm gonna go down there. Looks like there's a supply crate or something.
I think you just go around like you're not supposed to go. Oh, there it is. Yellow right there.
must have been where the soldiers slept. Like the lodge in Mother's Heart, I guess.
Oh shit. I should see if there's a power cell in here.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
You work for me?
Let's see how I'm, like, I notice.
This quest is called The Grave. I think there is. So, just look up Power Cell in Horizon Zero Dawn.
Log. First battle of the Eastern Seaboard Wall. Had a long run up to it. This was before Kalmar, and projections were a lot worse for the East. For 3 weeks, we kept getting scrambled out to some coastal burg to train Minutemen. It was always raining on account of Europe already being torched.
Underground bunker, block of prefab Mother Temple.
They were still printing barracks right up until the hour the main force hit. The Minutemen? We ran combat drills with them in the streets where they'd lived, trying to pretend they might live to die somewhere else if they paid attention. Nothing worse than the ones who actually bought into it. Hopeful, pestering us with questions about Zero Dawn, like we know something they don't. I swear.
I need to open an electronic
lock. The more we do this, the more like the bots we are. Except they learn from every fight.
We haven't gotten there yet.
Us? I'm not so sure.
Open. You'll find a person lying on the ground on the other side of the door.
Recalls, I've been instructed to remind you of Article 115 of base policy regarding unauthorized use of processor cycles. Specifically 115C. Any holographic simulation not directly related to operational training or efficiency.
New.
Consider yourself reminded, and enjoy your gaming.
Thanks for the mails, you. Time goes fast on active duty. 4 months with the wrecking recalls, I don't know, 20 drops. In and out of the West Coast, fighting with these civilian enlistees, scrappy guys and gals.
The furnishings
Their training is basically, here's a DEW, and you see a bot, hit
it. The middle world.
But somehow it's all coming together. Between us and the sick demo.
This place makes me so dizzy.
Just one bed. Maybe they're war chief's room.
Make you dizzy?
What's up?
Don't it make you dizzy, this place?
No, not too much.
This is creepy.
These graphics are dope, though.
Light. Guess that means no power.
Restore power to the ancient door.
Does this work out to do that shit?
Yeah, I think so.
Let's see.
Is this a puzzle? Some sort of puzzle, right?
So, Jesus.
A holographic interface. It must be some kind of code. Make useful information.
So, up, down, left, right. Up, down.
Doesn't matter which way you turn it twice.
Of course they did up, down, left, right. Oops. Oh, it's not doing that one.
Three power lines, resources. That makes one.
Down, down.
The cone nexus.
To know how I remember the geotherm system reboot goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
That sounded like the guy from Walking Dead. North, east, west, south. Thank God I knew where to find that, right? North, east.
That's two. And one.
Up, down, down. Up, up. What?
Up, up, down, down, left, right, left, right.
I know, they're doing like a whole...
This is funny.
Is it left, right, the second one?
Yeah.
No, it wasn't.
Okay, I did it. Sounds like I did it.
To your right?
Where is it at? The
door's to the right. Is that a door behind you?
It's the door behind me. The power cell?
Yeah, that's what it said.
I see. Okay, so after I do that.
Oh, once the power lock has been opened, you'll find the power cell lying on the ground on the other side of the door.
Cool. Go. There's fucking dudes everywhere.
It's them, all right. They're not looking for answers. Just weapons.
Kill the Eclipse. Okay. That's easy enough. Just kill them. I wonder if I can override any of those.
For later.
Oh, It's gonna be so loud. For later.
What in the world?
I'm getting like deep right now. I need to change my weapons up. Let's see. Oh, I could do my scatter gun. That'd be pretty cool. Let's see. I need this. Jumped up here like a fucking crazy person. Did that cat scare you? Thank you. fuck it. I'm gonna go for it. Can't tell where to jump.
I don't know, babe. Probably just...
Yeah, it looks like that,
as far as you see, yeah.
Yeah, it looks like that.
Thank goodness. You're so into it, man.
It's like
I
scary.
I die.
Don't.
Thanks for the mails, you. Time goes fast in active duty. 4 months with the wreck and recalls. Fighting with these... I know it's been days, honey. I'm so sorry. Deployments are getting real long. We have to put in for work for every...
Status report. 9th Mechanized Response Brigade. Commanding Officer Lieutenant Fiona Morrell. Unit Morrell...
Ames, I don't even know if you're alive anymore. The mails I get from you, they say they're from you, but the names, I know I mail you too much. I'm just proud of what you're doing. Everyone back home is. We got moved inland 10 kilometers, just as a precaution, they say. School's still in session, so I get to keep my eye on Andreas and Reggie. We never know where or when you're fighting, but when the VTOLs go over, all the kids run out and wave. I believe in you. I know nothing's ever going to be the same, but I believe in you. I believe in us.
What is this?
That? It's a map.
A map of what?
Our world. The planet Earth, Aloy. It's not flat like you thought.
Why would I think that? During eclipses, the shadow cast on the moon is curved. So our world is a globe. It looks like this, from a distance.
We'll discuss this another time. Back to the matter at hand.
The Faro robots were spreading across the world, eating everything
us. Did you see that?
Somehow, Elizabeth stopped them before it was too late. But how?
What the fuck?
Giving me life. I think I'm gonna have to fight something.
Stocking up?
Seriously? Stocking up? Sure, I got ammo going on. I'm gonna need my big gun, so. Ooh, yeah, look at that room. Trying to get me. Alright, let's see. I'm probably gonna need traps, maybe. I mean, I can always redo this, but this looks good. Let's do this. Put that up there. Let's keep going. I hear something walking, don't you? Crazy if I had to fight that at the end.
The eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil. Well, they don't think they can wake it, do they?
Watch out!
Can move. just gonna have to fight it. They don't, like, give me a choice of, like, really setting traps or anything.
You can get, like, rappel down and kill someone?
I could probably kill, like, those dudes first.
Uh-huh.
Because there's a couple of them, but they're not that hard. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? Fucking pack. Right there. He's got to turn around. I'm not doing it that way. That's what's up.
Holy shit. It shot the whole fucking bridge down.
Are those your
and the graphics look
there.
Sick as fuck, man.
My stop, man.
Did you lose anything from your save?
Mm-mm. Maybe an arrow or two, but it's alright. Well, I could still, like, shoot his fucking shit down. I gotta wait. Skip it.
Yeah, we already seen it.
Gosh. And this one can move.
any of them while they're on there though? Really quick though.
Yeah, because I was doing it the right way. You seen before when I wasn't doing it the right way?
Yeah, of course.
It was like taking for fucking ever. But he has to open his vents because of the fire. And I'm sure shocking him will make him like stun, because the shock arrows, like what they do is they stun like any machine and then they curl over and then expose all their crap. That shit was crazy though. Pretty cool.
Got too much already.
Oh, I need those. I don't need the metal vessel, but then drop some meat or some shit. I don't need these.
What good is the lens for?
They're like whenever you get a lens or whatever, they're good for like getting weapons and armor and stuff like that, but you usually need like one and they're hard to get. They're not that hard, but they're hard to get because there aren't that many of those types of dudes.
Man.
That was fun though.
Okay. Yeah, definitely. It's still the mission though, right?
Mm-hmm, I gotta search a little bit. For sure. Okay,
Dr. Sobeck, as projected, the Wichita salient has collapsed. Thank you, Dr. Sobeck. You can take a seat. You're going to thank her after what she just said? Dr. Sobeck has made the situation very clear, General, and given us an option. We should all be thanking her. It's just... I mean, my God!
Maybe take this discussion offline.
There's not going to be any discussion. You saw the numbers. Now, Pharaoh, he'll foot the bill, but his money can't buy the time necessary to complete Zero Dawn. That can only be paid for in blood.
Oh, come on. If we upgrade our fleet, crack the code somehow...
Were you not listening? Robots can't do the fighting for you this time. When it comes to hacking, this rogue swarm is an apex predator. Anything automated you throw at it, they will hijack and take over.
But this? We'd be throwing civilians into a meat grinder.
Commanders, the enemy we're facing self-replicates faster than we can kill it. And it eats biomass as fuel. Zero Dawn is all we've got.
So we put a railgun in the hand of every civilian strong enough to carry one, show them where the trigger is, and point them to the front? How the hell do we sell that?
By giving them something to fight for. Zero Dawn. The top secret super weapons program that will save us. So long as humanity holds off the swarm long enough for Dr. Sobeck and her team to finish it. The file I'm sending contains the war plan for Operation Enduring Victory.
War plan? This is a war crime.
It may be ugly, but it's something. Consider the alternative. Dr. Sobek, I've secured use of a decommissioned orbital launch base outside Bryce, Utah as the Zero Dawn staging area. Plenty of space there. When can you get started?
I've already mailed you a list of Alpha and Beta candidates. Most are foreign nationals or subjects of corporate holdings, so extracting them...
Leave that to me. You'll get your dream team. Count on it.
Then I'll be off.
Okay.
Orbital launch base. What is that? What did these people do? What did Elizabeth do?
Oh shit. Climbing all angry.
Glad to be rid of that place. Now I just need to find the orbital launch base they talked about.
I've checked my data and located the base. That's the good news.
And the bad?
It's directly underneath the Citadel. The palace at Sunfall.
The capital of the Shadow Carja. Not exactly convenient.
The palace is crawling with Eclipse agents. Many in positions of authority, all of them wearing focuses. The moment they see you, Hades will too. He'll issue another kill order, and this time, the entire Shadow Carja military will be after you.
So, disable their focuses. You've done it before.
It's not that simple. Too many focuses in one place. Each of them communicating with each other and back to Hades, a whole network of them.
Network? What's that?
Imagine a vast, invisible web stretched across the land from end to end, connecting focuses together, allowing them to communicate over vast distances instantaneously.
All right. So, is there some way to cut the web down?
Crash the network. Audacious. Yes. There is a way. A weak point in the network.
Point the way.
I'll send the location data to your focus. Head there, and I'll be in touch when you're close with more directions.
What was Zero Dawn? What
sweet.
Sort of super weapon did Elizabeth make?
That's she awesome.
The machines, not before the world she knew her
and
civilization.
On that note, are we out of here?
Won't come to that again.
Or are we out of here?
Gonna cut the network.
Gonna slice a web. Alrighty, later guys.